Lizzo. This is Gitakshi.
And this is Hasika.
We are well-known manufacturers of ladies' garments. As you have seen, our factory where all the products are manufactured. So today we are going to show our mask range.
We're very famous for our fashion masks. Some of our fashion masks are embroidery masks, stole mask, hairband mask. These are the fashion masks available here. We also have government certified N95 mask. And if we want to give fashion in the N95 mask, we have an army print N95 mask, which is very famous for gents here. Now I'm going to start showing you some of our products, and I'm going to tell you each product's specification and the prices of it. A mask are very famous at such places like Meghalaya, Nagaland, Orissa, Assam, mostly the south side. We're very famous for our mask there. So the first mask that we're talking about here is the net mask. This is for 9 rupees. It comes in a brand packaging. You can see the brand is printed on the packaging. This is 9 rupees. And the elastic is really soft and is flexible. You can see this is the front of the mask and this is the back. This is a cotton hosiery mask and it's a really soft quality. We give it in a pack of 20 pieces. We give 4 prints in this: first print, second print, third print and the fourth print. There are various prints. This is just one of the samples that we've put in here. The second mask that we have here is a kid's mask. It's a kid's solid mask. We have, again, this is a pack of 20 pieces. And you can see this is in the shape of N95. This is 12 rupees and the elastic is really flexible for the kids. This won't hurt them. And this is a 3-layer mask here. And this is a kid's mask. And this comes in a pack of 20 pieces and we have 4 colors in this. There are multiple colors available, but we've again shown just 4 colors in the sample. This mask is a kids printed mask. There are a lot of prints available here. This is in cotton hosiery knit fabric again. We have the elastic, which is very flexible. It's again in N95 shape, and it comes in a pack of 20 pieces, and we give 4 prints in each pack. The second mask for kids is a digital mask. This is very famous among kids because mostly kids don't want to wear masks. However, when they see that their favorite cartoon character is on the mask, they find it very interesting and they love to purchase it and wear it. So again, we're giving 4 prints here. We have prints for girls like Frozen and Barbie prints, and we have prints for boys like Batman and Captain America. We're trying to give as many options as possible. I'm going to open this for you. This is a 14 rupees mask and it's again in cotton fabric, and you can see that the print, it's a digital print and the print quality is very good. The elastic is very flexible and you can see it's very soft for the kids. Now we're going to be talking about the adult's mask here. This is very famous for boys mostly because these are very comfortable again. We give this in a packaging of 20 pieces. There are 4 different prints which we have here. The first print, the second print, this is the third print, and this is the feather print, which is the last one. This comes in a packaging of 20 pieces and this is for 15 rupees. I've shown you all the masks and these are unisex masks, and this is again N95 shape as I'd shown you. The elastic is very comfortable. Each mask that we have comes in a brand packaging as I had shown you before. You can see, since it's a COVID-19 product, they're washable masks and all the do's and don'ts of the mask are written on the packaging. Similarly, we have this in yellow color. Again, 4 different prints are available here. So the shopkeepers get options. And this is again 4 different prints. This is in green color. This one is in beige color. Again, 4 different prints are given. This is a completely different mask. The mask that we had shown were 12 rupees, the last mask that we had shown. They were printed masks. They were all assorted printed masks. Similarly, we have this with the adults as well. These are four different print masks. We're just showing you some more prints of the printed mask here. These are adult solid masks, and we have four different colors in one mask, in one packet. And you can see this is a pack of 20 pieces. We sell this for 15 rupees. Since wearing a mask is an essential thing now, shopkeepers can get a huge amount of profit while they're selling these masks. The next mask that we have here is a white two-layer mask. This is also available in black. It's a 15 rupees mask. It's very famous for official wear. It's a very soft, very comfortable mask. Shopkeepers who, you know, people who really want to just invest a small amount, 5 to 10,000 rupees, they can start a new business when they invest just this small amount. They can sell this mask online, and it's a very, since this is an essential product now, it becomes, they can get a huge profit out of it basically. The next product that we have here is a filter mask. We give these filter masks in a packaging, again a single piece packaging, so it's very hygienic. And we're not just gonna put all the masks together in one pack, the single piece packaging. We give these in different prints and different colors. You can see this. These are 16 rupees. We have various colors available, black, beige, green, and yellow. The next mask that we have here is a C-cut mask. We sell it for 18 rupees. You can see this is a reversible mask, and the elastic is very comfortable. This is a mask in three layer, and you can see it's a reversible mask. It's C-cut, it's in huge demand now. And we're giving a small little tag with this mask. We give four different colors in each packet, the pack of 20 pieces. This is the N-cut mask that we have. This is again a reversible mask. This is a cotton hosiery mask, and you can see the elastic is very flexible here. We give this in four different colors, and the packaging is of 20 pieces, and this is a 20 rupees mask. You know, as festivals come, we make different types of masks here. For example, just around the corner, we have Halloween. So in US, we've just shipped around 15,000 pieces of different prints of Halloween. For example, there was some dragon prints, for some skull prints. They were all theme related prints that we could provide. If, for example, Christmas is coming, if you want to purchase something and you want something made to order, that can also be done with us. The next mask that we have here is a N95 army print mask. This is very famous for the pharmaceutical, for the pharmacies. And you can see the packaging, all the things that are advised are mentioned on the packaging. You'll mostly see this in pharmacies. It's a certified mask from the government, and even on the mask you can see it's finely printed. This is a 5-layer mask. We're selling this for 15 rupees. This has a head elastic, so this will not hurt your ears. You can do the adjustments basis with the elastic. It has loops, so you can do the adjustment. It also has the nose pin for the fitting. Now we're going to show you the N95 regular mask. This is also a government certified mask. This is for 15 rupees. Again, the packaging has all the handprints and the details mentioned. This comes with a respirator. You can see the filter here, respirator. Again, all the details are mentioned on the mask as well. It comes with a head elastic, so this will also not hurt your ears. This mask is available with filter and without filter. This comes in a packaging of 20 pieces, and you can sell this in the hospitals as well for the hospital staff and the doctors. We're moving on to our fashion masks, which are very hot selling. So this is the first mask that I'm showing. This is a chicken embroidery mask. You can see this is a beautiful N95 shaped mask here. We have four different colors available. They're all pastel iced colors. We give this in a packaging of 20 pieces, and the price that we're selling this is for only 25 rupees. Another variant of these embroidery masks are these. We again sell them for 25 rupees, and we're giving four colors in each packet.
अगर आपको हमारी वीडियो पसंद आई तो आप हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करिए और हमारी वीडियो को लाइक करिए नए अपडेट्स के लिए. थैंक यू.